and the energy storage capacity of Kryptonian skin cells.